Hi, my name is Jason Reynolds. We're at Scoop's Ice Cream Parlor. Today I'm just going to make a simple sundae just to see what you guys get here. So I'm making a small sundae treat, which is in our two scoop basket. What I'm going to do is just going to take some simple vanilla ice cream. We hand dip all of our ice cream here, so there's no soft serve or anything like that. So I'm gonna get about four of these size scoops into my little container here. First thing we'll start doing is take some of this caramel and ooze it down on top of the ice cream. Then I'm gonna do the same thing with our chocolate. Next step, I'm going to take our whipped cream and basically make a dome over the ice cream. Shake it up a little bit. Then we're going to put some of our hot fudge in there.
Can you use any flavor ice cream for the sundae?
Yes, we can use any flavor ice cream, but vanilla is the most generic one, so just in case if you want to be plain Jane, that's what I use. And then we're going to take our nuts. I'm just going to sprinkle this on top. Okay. And then for our last step, I'm just going to take these cherries. Have our regular small sundae and a spoon.